The first step to finding justice tonight for an 11-year-old girl killed in New Mexico. A suspect, 27-year-old Tom Begaye, is now in custody tonight after Ashlynne Mike's body was found today near the town of Shiprock. The little girl had been missing since yesterday after school.